Everyone, my name is Amanda, and today I have my December wrap up and my January TBR, and I managed to read 5 books in December, which I think is pretty good. It's on point with my Goodreads goal, which I finished and succeeded with, and I'm just so proud of myself. Anyway, I read some great books this month, I read some not so great books this month, so let's get started! So the first book I read this month was The Strange and Beautiful Sorrows of Ava Lavender by Leslie Walton, and this book I did not enjoy as much, unfortunately. It is magical realism and it is about a girl who is born with bird wings, but it pretty much follows her entire family history. This book was really, really strange, and like I said, I did not enjoy it. I did not feel for Ava or any of the other female characters. They just lived very miserable lives and bad things happened to them, but I didn't care for them at all, basically. The writing is beautiful, but it didn't make up for the fact that I just couldn't get into the story or care about any of the characters. And I gave this book a weak 3 out of 5 stars. The next book I read this month is a novella collection by a number of young adult authors. And it was, of course, My True Love Gave to Me. I did a full review of this book and I will leave a link to that video in the description box below where I talk about every individual story and what I thought about them. But basically, I gave this book 3 out of 5 stars. Some stories were definitely better than others. Some of my favorites were the one by Matt LaPena, Holly Black, Stephanie Perkins, and yeah. Go check out the full review if you want to know more about each individual story. The next 2 books I read for the Christmas Booktubeathon this year, which I did also a wrap up of, so I won't talk about these books very, very much. So I will also leave a link to that video in the description box below where I go into depth about what I thought about these books. And I read Everybody Sees the Ants by A.S. King, and I love this book. And I gave it 5 out of 5 stars, and it was wonderful. And I also read Winger by Andrew Smith, which I really, really enjoyed as well, and I gave it 4 out of 5 stars. And if, like I said, if you want to know more about this book, there will be a link to the wrap-up in the description box below. So the last book I read this month, which was also the last book of the year, was 1984 by George Orwell, and I really enjoyed this book. I did not know what to expect when I went into it, but I ended up really enjoying it and it made me think a lot. I think that George Orwell is becoming one of my favorite writers because he has such interesting views on language in connection to thought, and this book raises a lot of questions about truth and what it is to be human and what existence is and just reality. And he did a really, really great job discussing very important questions, and I also like how it lets you into the mind of someone living during the Cold War and what the future and what fears of the future people of that era might have. And I gave it 4 out of 5 stars, but I haven't quite decided on that rating yet. It might be raised a bit. We'll see about that. But if you want a book that makes you think, and I mean like give you a headache, think, then this is definitely the book for you. So now let's move on to my January TBR. And one of the goals I have set for next year is basically to read a lot more classics. And there will actually be an entire video with classics that I haven't read that I really want to buy and read, so stay tuned for that. But first and foremost, for school, I will be reading Great Expectations by Charles Dickens, and they of course gave me the most beat up copy they could find, basically. I have had to tape it because the pages were falling out. But I have no real idea what this book is about, and I pretty much know that it is following a child, and it is about expectations on life and money, I think. Anyway, I'm really excited to read this book. Like I said, I want to read more classics this year, and this will be a great book to start with. And if you remember what I said in my last wrap-up, that is that I will be making my TBRs a lot shorter, because I want to pick up the book of the moment, basically. And therefore I have only one more book to show you, and that is The Shadow of the Wind by Carlos Ruiz Zafón. This book is basically a book about books, and it can't get any better than that, and I've heard loads and loads of great things about this book. Can't wait to read it. It's set in Barcelona, which is really, really cool because I've been to Barcelona. It's a wonderful city, and I can't wait to read this book once again, a book about books. So that was pretty much all of my December wrap-up and my January TBR. Please share what you read in December in the comment section below. I would love to know. And if you enjoyed this video, please give it a big thumbs up because that would help me out a lot. Do not forget to subscribe, and I'll see all of you guys in my next video, so stay tuned. Bye.